Hicks.
Oh, good morning.
Roses are doing very well out there.
What's this? I wrote this letter last week.
Let's have a look. Well, you didn't put the name of the town. What do you think we are, Fort Readers?
Seems incredible, doesn't it? But this sort of thing happens every day. Now, this is how it should be done. The name of the town in capital letters, followed by the name of the county. And if it's for abroad, the name of the country in capital letters, and don't forget the right stamp. It's all very simple and it saves so much time. Do try, please.